Work with local school districts to help keep schools safe. Public safety commissioners voted to create the group at tonight's meeting. It would assess active shooter situations and drills and work with schools to tighten security. It's not clear how soon the group will be formed or when they'll start working with school districts. Commissioners also heard from